If you want to know where to find the artifacts, go check out the rest of the video. For one of the week 12 epic quests, you need to raid an artifact from Stealthy Stronghold and from Coral Castle. Thanks to the help of Sharvest and Lord in my Discord, I can show you all locations, starting in Coral Castle. Go to the building closest to Sweaty Sands with two golden roofs. You will be able to find the first artifact at ground level. There are two openings from the side of the building. Interact with the object to raid it. A second artifact can be found in the main building. If you go inside, you will see a pillar in the water in the middle of the building. Next to the statue and in the water, you can find a second location. And for the next artifact, you need to go to the building slash bridge north of Coral Castle. It has those shells on top where you can interact with. Under the bridge and in the water again, you will be able to interact with the statue. The final location, Coral, is on top of a hill. It's the small hill east of the main building. Apart from a rock on the side, there isn't much else but the artifact. After you've raided an artifact in Coral Castle, you need to move on to Stealthy Stronghold. This place also has four different artifact locations, starting in the building where NPC Lara Croft spawns. As you can see, these artifacts look very different from the ones in Coral. This one looks like a two-headed bird or anything like it. And if you fly over the northeast part of Stealthy, you will see a place where the river splits. There's a small hill in between with an even smaller ruin. Here you can find the second artifact. Now cross the river to your south and enter the first building you bump right into. Behind the pillar you can see the next artifact. But this time it looks like a dragon or something. And the final location is on the other side of the main building. There's a different color tree growing through the roof. Go down to the roots and right next to it you can find artifact number 4. Raid an artifact from Coral Castle and Stealthy Stronghold to complete the challenge. So leave a like if this video is useful, subscribe to my channel and make sure you turn on notifications so you won't miss a single video. From now on you can use code RUTGERK in the item shop to support the channel. My goal is to reach 25,000 subscribers, so maybe you can help me out. My name is RUTGERK, thanks for watching and I see you in the next video.